two apparent hate crimes in a four-day span, both of them right here in Williamsburg, one of them right here at the corner of Marcy Avenue and Rodney Street. So now that is prompting Governor Cuomo to call state police to fix this. New surveillance video paints a clear picture of four suspects being investigated for a possible hate crime. The NYPD says the group assaulted a man wearing traditional religious clothing and made anti-Semitic comments as he walked down Broadway early Saturday morning near Lynch Street. The 42-year-old victim sustained bruising and swelling to his face. All the suspects appear to be in their early 20s. A second attack on Tuesday captured clearly on surveillance video. A teen runs up behind the 39-year-old victim, punching him once in the head before running off. That attack happened around 7 p.m. near the corner of Rodney Street and Marcy Avenue. The victim was treated at the scene for head pain and ringing in his ear. And now, new video is giving us a closer look at the suspect, seen wearing a gray sweatshirt and blue backpack, believed to be between 15 and 18 years old. Both Crime Stoppers and the NYPD's Hate Crimes Task Force are investigating, and Governor Cuomo has now also directed the State Police Hate Crimes Task Force to help. In a statement, the governor said in part, quote, "This abhorrent attack of hate-fueled violence is deeply disturbing, especially in the wake of a reported spike in hate crimes and anti-Semitic incidents over the past year." And if you recognize any of the suspects in those surveillance videos, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers right away. The number 1-800-577-TIPS.